The thin layer on the other side, on the outside, then yung thick is nasa ginta. So, balik lang natin. Makikita nyo naman yung mga gamit na like particles na residue niya. So ayan, makikita nyo is in the middle. Tapos habang umaan is nag-retain yung outside part niya. Well, with this one, as you can see naman, medyo basa lang yung gita kaya ganyan. Pero ano siya, pantay lahat. So ayan, yung difference.